Hey y'all, welcome to not another episode of Tech Tuesday, still brought to you by Victory Archery. My name is Nate Watts, I'm the QC manager here at the company. I kind of wanted to talk to y'all about some stuff that's going on right now. Usually I do the Tech Tuesday videos, but today we're kind of smack dab in the middle of show season. So that maybe my voice is a little froggy right now. We just got back from ATA last week. Phenomenal show, smaller venue, new place, but we still had a great show there. Kind of wanted to talk to you about some of the new stuff that we've got, and then where you can find us. As far as where you can find us, let's kind of get into that real quick. So we just got done with ATA. Next week we are going to be going to SHOT Show. You heard that right, SHOT Show. So for a long time, SHOT Show has not had an archery section. This year they decided to bring back what they're calling the Archery Pavilion. So we at Victory, you know, thought it was a good idea and we should be there. So we have a booth set up there. So if you are gonna be at SHOT Show, come check us out. Booth 80411 is our booth number in the Archery Pavilion. And swing by, talk to us, and allow us to explain some of the new stuff we've got going on for you if you don't catch it here, or if you just want to hear more about it. So next couple weeks are gonna be pretty busy. So we're gonna be in Vegas for, I think it's over 2 weeks. So we've got SHOT Show, which rolls into the NABA buying group show, which rolls directly into the Vegas shoot. So, you know, biggest indoor championship that there is, Vegas shoot, that's gonna be going on February 1st through the 4th. And we will have a booth there for that as well. So come check us out at the Vegas shoot if you're gonna be there in Vegas, or if you're gonna be at SHOT Show, come see us at SHOT Show. Some of the buying group shows, you've got the NABA show going on January 29th through the 31st. NBS show in Texas, that's gonna be February 2nd through the 5th. Sports Inc. show in Arizona, February 13th through the 15th. And don't forget, we're also gonna have a booth set up at the Lancaster Classic. That's gonna be January 25th through the 28th. So a lot going on here in the next few weeks. Victory's gonna be all over it. So if you guys have anything you wanna come ask us, any questions, anything like that, please do so. Come and talk to us. We'd love to meet you guys face to face and see what you have to say, and talk about some arrows and talk about some new product, which brings us into the new product. All right, so we didn't release a new arrow this year. We did release a new bolt, but what we did do is expand on our current line a bit. So in the last few years, what we've seen is the trend has moved from the majority of people shooting a 350 to a 300. And it's that search for higher FOC, and guys shoot higher poundage again, where they weren't, you know, 5-10 years ago shooting as high poundage, and that requires a stiffer spine. So we've got the arrows that you guys all know and love: VAP SS, RIP SS, VAP TKO, RIP TKO, standard VAP, RIP XV. But what we did is we actually added some stiffer spines to those current arrows that you guys are already shooting. So VAP SS, you need a 200 spine arrow, we've got you covered. So we've got a 200 spine in the VAP SS that's gonna be about 12.5 grains per inch on the average. Moving into the RIP SS, 200 spine available in the RIP SS now as well, 12.8 grains per inch. Let's go VAP TKO, got the 175 spine in a VAP TKO. We already had a 235, but now you've got a 175 spine in the VAP TKO. That's gonna be about 13.1 grains per inch. RIP TKO, 200 spine, 10.6 grains per inch. We do have a standard VAP 200 spine, that's 11.3 grains per inch. And we've got the RIP XV new 200 spine in the XV platform, only 9.3 grains per inch on that. Something else I want to talk about on the VAP TKO, a complaint that we've had on that arrow is people wanted to shoot it, but they weren't shooting a high enough poundage, or they weren't into a 400 spine yet. So other cool thing this year is the VAP TKO is going to be available in a 500 spine arrow. So for those that aren't shooting higher poundage, or, you know, your son, daughter, wife wants to shoot the same arrow as you, now they can get that arrow in a 500 spine, and that's going to be 8 grains per inch. So it's not a heavy arrow, but it is still a TKO, so it's going to recover faster on shot. So that that's kind of what we did this year. Just added some new stiffnesses. And last thing, the new bolt. So we did come out with a TKX bolt. So this has got the 3K weave on the outside of it. So it is going to recover a little bit faster on shot. It's going to come with our catch knock, which this is an AAE IPX knock. So just really captures that that string on the crossbow itself. Going to be using a AAE vane on this as well. Cool thing about this bolt is it's still going to be the same GPI as our standard X-bolt, 8.7 grains per inch. 20 inch will have the 110 grain insert. 22 is going to have a 92 grain insert. But this is a stiffer bolt. So a lot of these crossbows nowadays are shooting a lot faster than they used to. And grouping consistency has gone down with the standard bolts that are available on the market. So to answer that, we came out with a new bolt, same grain weight, just stiffer, performs better. I think you guys are really gonna like this. So that's kind of it for now. We're gonna be rolling back into the Tech Tuesday videos after show season, just because it's so busy. Traveling here or there, trying to put together booths, take apart booths, make sure everybody's got everything they need. But the videos are gonna be coming back online. So please come check us out at any of these shows we're gonna be at. SHOT, Vegas Shoot, if you're a archery dealer, NABA, NBS, Sports Inc. If you're gonna be in PA, go check us out at the Lancaster Classic. That's kind of it for right now. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, please check us out at www.victoryarchery.com. Check our Facebook, Instagram. If you've got questions, give us a call. We'd love to hear from you. Other than that, y'all have a good one. Stay safe and have fun. Thanks.